me, Aiesha, back again in my kitchen. I just love my kitchen. Cooking something new every day for you. Today I'm going to show you a different version of dal gosht. Now, dal gosht is primarily made of mutton and mixed dal. But these days, you know, everybody is so conscious about not eating red meat and whatnot. So I have developed chicken and dal, and we call it dal chicken. Dal is pulses. So now I'm going to show you how we will make dal chicken. Dal chicken is made in four steps. Step number one, making chicken with masala, chicken masala. Step number two, making the dal. Step number three, mixing it well. Step number four, seasoning it. I forgot, there is step number five, eating it. Some black peppercorns, ye kali mirch. Ye hai long. Some cloves. Some cinnamon. Dalchini jisko bolte hai. Some caraway seeds, shahzeera, ilaichi ke chandane, cardamom, bay leaves, jisko hum tamal patta kehte hai, and oil, ginger and garlic paste. Okay, take some garlic, peel them, grind them in a paste, keep it aside. Take some ginger, wash it nicely. Ginger always have lot of mud in it because it grows under the ground. Okay, wash it nicely, grind it again, and what we get is ginger paste and garlic paste. Now what you got to do is take 2 teaspoons of garlic paste and 1.5 teaspoon of ginger. Okay, I always take little more garlic paste than ginger. That's my way of cooking. Okay friends, then you need cut coriander, green coriander cut, hara dhaniya hai kata hua, some green chilies. We'll put very little, some is for garnishing, and here we go, 6 to 700 grams of chicken. Okay, what I do with the chicken friends is I put little turmeric, thodi si haldi leti hu main, and I mix the haldi with the chicken. What happens is this takes away the typical smell of chicken we get when we get the chicken. Okay, so do this, wash it nicely, keep it for 15-20 minutes, wash it nicely, and then you can start cooking. This is marinated with turmeric, washed and kept. Okay, zarurat padegi, you will need some dry coriander powder, some garam masala, turmeric powder, haldi, salt, swadanusar, as per your taste you can use the salt, red chili powder, some chaat masala jiski recipe maine alag se di hui hai, aur sabuz zeera, akha zeera. Cooking this chicken, let me pour some oil, say 2 to 3 tablespoon. I know some of you are going to get very worried, I am using so much of oil, but Indian cooking and then no oil, no fun. Let's cook. This is much lesser than 2-3 tablespoon, you can use just 2 tablespoon. Let the oil be hot. Our oil is hot, let's start cooking. Few peppercorns, kali mirch, 8 se 10 dane, long, waise hi 8 se 10 dane, some cloves I have put, few cardamom, ilaichi ke 5 dane, thoda sa shahzeera, dalchini, cinnamon, few sticks, and bay leaves, a leaf or a 2. Now we'll put ginger and garlic paste. That's adrak aur lehsun ki paste dali hai humne. Humne bataya aapko 2 chamach lehsun aur 1.5 chamach adrak ki paste. 2 teaspoon garlic paste and 1.5 teaspoon ginger paste. Chaliye isme ab masale dalte hain. This is dry coriander powder, sukha dhaniya hai. जो तकरीबन आपको 1.5 टीस्पून डालना है, तकरीबन ये छोटा चम्मच है इसलिए मैं अंदाज से, मेरे अंदाज से डालती हूँ. आपको जब पकाना है तकरीबन डेढ़ चम्मच डालना है। ये है गरम मसाला, विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मॉम मसाला, जिसकी रेसिपी मैंने मेरे दूसरे वीडियोज में दी है। ये आपको एक टीस्पून से भी थोड़ा कम डालना है, ये थोड़ा स्ट्रांग होता है, ज्यादा डालने से आपकी करी बहुत स्ट्रांग हो जाएगी। और ये है हल्दी टर्मरिक पाउडर, इसको भी बहुत संभाल के डालिएगा, क्योंकि ज्यादा डालने से खाना कड़वा होने का डर रहता है। तो ये थोड़ी सी डाली हमने हल्दी, ये आपको 3 से 4 मिनट भुनना है। गो ऑन रोस्टिंग दिस लाइक दिस, कंटिन्यू स्टरिंग 3 to 4 minutes सो दैट द स्मेल ऑफ रॉ मसालाज डिसअपीयर हो गया है। अब हमको इसमें चिकन डालनी है, आइए इसमें हम चिकन डाल देते हैं। इस चिकन को थोड़ी सी हल्दी लगाई थी, आपको याद होगा, ताकि चिकन की जो एक टिपिकल महक रहती है वो महक निकल जाए। अब 3-4 मिनट हमारे हो चुके हैं, तकरीबन 5 मिनट हुए हैं, हमने फास्ट तेज आंच पे चिकन को भुना है। अब इसमें थोड़ी सी धनिया डालना है, पुट वेरी लिटिल ग्रीन कोरिएंडर, फ्रेश ग्रीन कोरिएंडर कट, एंड सॉल्ट। ओके, लेट्स पुट सम सॉल्ट, अप्रोक्सीमेटली आई एम पुटिंग 2 स्मॉल स्पून्स, लिटिल मोर, यू कैन पुट द सॉल्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर टेस्ट। इस चिकन में जो टाइम जाता है आपका भुनने में टाइम जाता है, दैट्स ऑल, सो गो ऑन रोस्टिंग इट एज मच एज यू कैन। ऐसा रोस्टिंग, ये भुनना आपको तकरीबन 8 से 10 मिनट करना है। ड्राई मसालाज लीव द बॉटम ऑफ द पैन, दिस इज द टाइम यू कैन ऐड लिटिल वाटर, प्लीज डोंट ऐड टू मच वाटर, पानी बहुत संभाल के डालिएगा। ये डाला, ढाक दे। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक द दाल। फॉर मेकिंग द दाल वी नीड 4 different dal, वी नीड तुअर दाल, मूंग दाल, वी गेट 2 types ऑफ मूंग दाल, वन इज ग्रीन इन कलर, वन इज येलो इन कलर, वी नीड दिस येलो कलर मूंग दाल, वी नीड मसूर दाल एंड चना दाल, ऑल दीज शुड बी इन इक्वल प्रपोर्शन, वी आर गोइंग टू टेक 1/2 cup ऑफ ईच, ओके, एंड देन मिक्स देम, आफ्टर मिक्सिंग इट लुक्स लाइक दिस, ओके, सो दिस 4 dals, 1/2 cup ऑफ ईच, wash them nicely and soak them for at least 45 minutes to 1 hour. Why do we soak the dal? It gets hydrated and the cooking time reduces. After the dal is soaked for 45 minutes to 1 hour, add 1 1/2 small spoon of salt, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, and this size, medium size tomato, 1 full and 1/2, that is 1 1/2 tomato. If you have big tomato, you can put just 1. Cut it into big bits, big sizes pieces, mix well and cook it in the cooker for say 10 minutes or so, but go on checking it because I don't want the dal to be overcooked. The dal is cooked. I cooked it first for 5 minutes, checked it, I found it was not cooked. I cooked it again for 2-3 minutes. This is how the dal should be cooked. Use a churner. Do not use electric churner and very slowly churn it. So the dals get mixed up well and the tomatoes also get mixed up. Now our chicken is ready, our dal is ready. We just have to mix the two. Once the chicken and dal mixture is boiled for say 8 to 10 minutes, then we need to season it. For seasoning, what we need is finely chopped garlic, finely chopped ginger, then we need some curry patta. These are dried fenugreek leaves. We have some cut coriander and fried onion. How to fry the onion? I have showed you in my biryani recipe, so you can go through that. We have some cumin seeds and some red chili powder. I have put 3 teaspoonful of oil. The oil is hot. Let's start preparing for the seasoning. This is 1 1/2 teaspoon of garlic, 1 teaspoon of ginger, When the garlic and ginger is roasted a bit, add one small spoon of cumin seeds and then mix them well and add 8 to 10, even little more, 13, 14 curry leaves. Roast well. Put off the gas because we are going to add chili powder. If the oil is very hot, the chili powder gets burned. So I have put off the gas. Put one heap spoon of chili powder, little more if you want. Mix well and now our seasoning is ready. You have seen our dal chicken is ready. Now we just have to put the seasoning. Mix well and cook it for another 2 to 3 minutes. The consistency of the dal should be like this. Okay, now our dal chicken is absolutely ready and ready to eat, but before that let's garnish it. Some few leaves of green coriander and fried onion. This is a must. This gives it a very, very good taste. Today, what we learned is how to make dal chicken. Now, this dal chicken can be had with pulao or parathas. I have shown you how to make different pulao in my previous videos. Always, my guru mantra, cook with heart, with your heart, serve with love, and see, this is the result. Friends, do see me on YouTube very often on Easy Cooking by Aiesha, and I'm waiting for your feedback because your feedback is very important for me. Be careful in the kitchen and have a great time. Bye for now.